Okay, so here is the device. It's very light. It's sealed. It has plus and minus. And we used this to measure the voltage. And we used this to recharge it. And we charged it for 60 seconds.
On 6 amps.
On how many?
Six.
On 6 amps. So here's what we just connected the drill right now to it. And look at the drill. Yeah, this is just a cheap drill. It just, it has so much power, it's unbelievable. I talked to him. It's insane.